younger sister named Mayela and her. In school, I'm always excited for the whole day because I love to learn. Next, when I got older, I worked in a hospital as a nurse. Then in 1921, I earned my pilot license and I was so proud. And I say, if I work hard, I can do what I dream to do. And that's what I did. Later on in 1935, I flew across the Atlantic Ocean alone, and I loved it.
I just have to do it.
Then some years went by, and I flew across the USA in the Pacific Ocean. When I was flying across the Pacific Ocean, I stopped my plane because I wanted to rest. So I stopped my plane and I rested. When I was done resting, I looked back to get on my plane and it wasn't there. So me and my plane were never found again. Until this day, people are still trying to find out where I am and if I'm not.
They're trusting you.